The Oyster River High School cross country team boasts one of the top distance runners in the state. Jack Collopy won the Class I title as a junior and helped lead the Bobcats to a state championship in 2010. As the only returning class champion in the state, Jack is poised for another run at a title.
Practice has been going well. I've been running faster in practice than I did last year. Until that final meet, when there's good competition, a flat course, and the right time to peak, we'll have to wait and see.
Jack has been running since middle school. He also runs track, where he competes in some distance events, but the 5K is his specialty, thanks to dedicated training.
Obviously, he's talented, but he's also a very hard worker. He's very committed, dedicated, and he's a real team player.
Mentally, is just constantly pushing himself and concentrating. If there are hills, each one's a hill on its own. And then for just the final kick, just got to push yourself. If you don't, you'll probably be passed. So.
Last year, Jack finished third at the Meet of Champions behind two seniors. The class meets are this Saturday at Derryfield Park, where Jack hopes to punch his ticket back to the States for another shot.
I hope we break away. I'd rather not have anyone on my tail by the end of the race or the season.
Jack plans to continue his competitive cross-country running in college, but doesn't have any definite plans just yet. Good luck to the Bobcats and their captain, Jack Collopy, this week's Hometown Hero.